Believe it or not, Jared, I think the weather could even be nicer tomorrow, as hard as that would to be. Skies are clear out there right now. We've seen a high of 73 degrees today. It has just been gorgeous with light winds, 70 on the thermometer right now. But this wonderful weather is not going to last through our entire holiday weekend. We are already tracking a storm system off the California coast that is going to impact the weekend weather, not only around here, but around Texas. We're going to detail that for you more in just a few minutes. Today, much of the country has been nice. The worst weather in the Pacific Northwest.